Everyone, welcome back to another video. So today, we're back in Satisfactory. Oh yeah, we're back in Satisfactory because, you know, I did the copper thinger over there, and I put a biomass burner over there. I did some biomass shit and crap. I'm gonna get a smelter. I need a smelter, please. I need a fucking smelter. Fuck. Oh, wait a second. Do you even need a smelter? Oh, wait, you do. You do need a smelter. Look, watch. If I go recipes. Oh, wait, you can make wire out of just, If you want cable, which I want cable for no reason, I just want cable. Plus, cable's useful. What? Boom! Kaboom, you're dumb. Sup? What is up? Then I get the constructor. I better be recording. Let me check if I am recording. Yep, I'm recording. Alrighty. Ah, fuck. Gimme. Holy fucking shit. Gimme. That's what happens when your thing is fuller of shit, okay? I need reinforced iron plates. There. I have enough. I need screws. 24 screws. 24. I have a shit ton of fucking screws. Give me the shit ton of screws. Thank you very much, you piece of shit. Okay? Yeah, I get so much fucking screws, guys. I get so much fucking screws. You know how much fucking screws I get? I get so much fucking screws. It's like a mother load of screws. I mean, like a mother load of fucking screws. There, I got three fingers that are shit. Okay? I'm gonna put the screws back. These damn screws fill up so fucking fast. Holy fuck shit. Okay. Stop. Whack. I'm gonna make you make plates. Now you're gonna make plates for me. Plates. You're making plates now. Making some plates. Got a mother load of iron ingots. Holy shit in hell. We got tons of this shit. I don't even use it. Fuck. I don't even freaking use it. This makes so much fucking shit. You know what? I'm gonna keep it making. Cause it has so much fucking shit. It's gonna make 492. Holy fuck. That is a load of motherfucking shit. Oh, fuck! I need cables. The one thing I'm trying to get. I'm trying to get a ton of fucking cable. Ow, fucking shit. Shut. Someone shat on me. Fuck. That person. Whoever shat on my head. Someone shat on my head. Okay. I don't want someone shatting on my head. Okay? I don't like people shatting on my head. Okay? You understand, piece of crap. Alrighty, I need some shit. Okay, let me get a constructor. Players in the way. Ah, yes. Right there, please. Pretty, please. Yes, thank you. Oh, fucking shit. Are you a load of fucking shit? Yeah, you are a load of fucking shit. Give me the crap. Thank you. Now I can make the crap now. Whack! See? It's gooder! Good-er! You understand? 100%? You better understand 100% or else. Or you're dumb as freaking shit. Whack! And then I put another one over here. Whack! Three. I do that. Pool crap! Yay, thank you. Thank you very much. Whack! Yes! Yes! Let me get a biomass burner. Oh, shit. I can't make a biomass burner. I knew it! I need more freaking shit. I need more shit. Fuck! Ugh! What the fuck do I need? I need more of this bullshit. Okay, I need to empty my inventory. Let me... This storage container is gonna hold all the shit I have, okay? Let me get a hundo, okay? A hundo. I want a hundo iron plates. Fine, I can't get a hundo, but you give me that bullshit. I'm gonna put a storage container right here for my shit that I have. Store my fucking shit that I have. So much fucking shit that I have. And boom. Done. You're fucking done. I need shit. I need bullcrap. 33 should be enough. Whack, 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 whack. 38. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, and, fuck. What do I need? Biomass burner! Fuck! I need this shit, okay? I had it. I had that shit. But I didn't. Fuck. This better be enough, or I'm going to be like... Holy... Well, it's not that bad, but... Shitties. Alrighties. Let me get some iron rods. Whack. There. Iron rods. That better be enough or I'm gonna be like shitties. Wait a second. I could just connect it with poles from that one to here. But it'd just be easier to use a whole another one and it'd use less power. Plus I have an extra one here. So, bam. And I have one there. It'd be super efficient. That one's gonna be so efficient if I just have one there, okay? Now, I'm gonna go make some bullshit monies, okay? I need to make, fuck, I forgot. Biomass. Oh, shit. Okay. Biomass. Let me make some biomass now, please, okay? And I'll be... Yeah. Got 200, yeah. And 100. Okay, I got the shit. Okay, I'm gonna put the 200 in here because this is gonna be powering more. 200. Yep. Then I'm gonna go all the way over here. Na-na-na-na. Doing this doesn't decrease your speed. Okay, if you go on the edge of it, it doesn't decrease your speed. How come I'm so good at parkour? Oh, maybe it's from my Mirror's Edge series. I haven't done a video on Mirror's Edge in a while.
I should start doing more. I need to do more Mirror's Edge videos.
To this shit, to this shit, and this here. And then this shit is working.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here. It's starting. Oh, it's mining. It's gonna start mining in a second. Yeah, copper's coming out. Oh, I need to hurry. I need to fucking hurry. It looks like, oh yeah, I can jump like farther. This thing is so freaking long. Let's go. There we go, we're here. Okay now. Bop. Bit of bop, bit of boom.
What? What the fuck?
Are you joking me? Bit of bop. Are you fucking serious?
I have 8 and it needs just 1. Do I have to make a whole nother biomass burner? How much is this using? Consuming capacity 20. How much is this consuming? I need to make copper ingots. 4 megawatts, okay? I should be able to connect more. Oh my god, it's gooder. It should be good. Okay, let me try. You can't connect more lines to this connection. Oh, fuck! Okay, just make another biomass burner. Freaking shit! Okay. I need rods. Okay, plates? I need more rods. Rods, please. Go make rods before the copper gets here. It's gonna get there, and it's gonna be like, ram, ram, ram. Okay, make more rods. More rods. More rods. Shitties. Holy fuck. It better not be here. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my freaking hell! Holy shitters. Ah. Okay, let me put another one right next to this. Oh shit, I need biomass for this. Bullcrap. I need to configure it to make cable. Oh, that's not making cable. I'll just make it make wire. I'll make it make wire because I don't really need cable. I need 500 wire. Yeah, this thing is gonna go. Oh shit, I don't have anything. Oh wait, this is the one that's full. Oh no, I need biomass. Fuck. I need biomass immediately. Okay, let me go. I think I have like a shit ton of biomass. Okay, biomass. Where's biomass? I have wood. Okay, I'll use that as biomass. Okay, let me get wood biomass. I can make 1,000. Let's go. Well, the wood is super efficient. Okay, I like this wood one. All right, I got 1,000 biomass. Oh, fucking shit. Oh, it's here. Yep, it's here. And it's filling up. And it's insert power. There we go. What the fuck? No power. It has, oh wait, turn off standby. All right now. All right now, it's working. Yes, it's working. We got tons of copper. It's filled up. Holy fucking shit. Holy crap. And then we got tons of wire. Oh, I think I need more
storage for this. Oh yeah, that's growing very fast. All right, let me get some more storage. Okay, so I need more storage. All right, boom. I'll do 4 on this one because that should be enough. Oh crap. Fuck. Let me just get a crafting table. Craft bench. Whack. I whacked a craft bench on here. Just mixing iron rods. Just making iron rods, guys. Making some iron rods. There. And then I need a cube. And I'm going to get another one. Fuck. Here we go. This is going to fill up very quickly, so I'm going to have to put more on here. Oh. Invalid shape. Okay. There, and then, okay. 3, 3, 3. Yes. Okay. Boom. It's going to come in. It's coming in. That's a lot of crap. 30 in that amount of time. Yeah, this is going to be so much freaking crap. Yeah. Copper. I have it. Right here, I have it. I shouldn't make this longer because then I can get that. But look at this bullcrap. I get so much without even doing crap. Yeah, I can get so much freaking copper. This one is probably full on fucking copper. 78. Yeah. Yeah, this, I need to make this smelter faster and the constructor, because the constructor is gonna get freaking full of shit. Okay, not as fast as the smelter, but yeah, if I make this smelter faster, then it's all gonna make more and shit, and I'm gonna have so much bullcrap. You have no idea how much bullcrap I'm gonna have after this. God. Okay. Oh crap. Oh crap. I got an object scanner. I got a beacon. Yeah. Got your fucking thing. I'm gonna swap it out. Oh, what about the two main ones? Oh, they're still on 100? Yeah, well, those are working pretty nice. Yeah, those are working really nice. Real nice. Alright, so we have tons of biomass burners we could hook up to other bullshit. Okay? We have copper going! Over there, as you can see, we have copper going. We have a mother load of copper. We have brackside ore. I don't know what that is. Brackside ore is something in... I found some brackside ore. It was pure brackside ore. I can show you. Brackside... Oh, yeah. I put it in the shithole. No, not the shithole. I put it in here. Brackside, because I had no room for the shit I had. There's so much bullcrap coming. But I can always put it in here now. Because this is my main storage area. This thing is going to be full of shit. Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, I'll put that in there. There's a portable miner in here. Don't think I need that for the amount of shit that's going on. Look. Hey, Mr. Portable Miner. I'll take your crap out. Little portable miner just mining. He's like, yeah, I'm the best miner here. Look. And then there's a mother load of miners. And look. This little miner compared to this beast miner. Look at this guy. Got lots of shit going on. How much shit is in here? 99. Producing
It produces it.
Not very good.
Let me grab the shit from it. So it can get out, okay? God. It can run all by itself if I just let it run, but it's not gonna be very good. Plates are going in here. Yeah. All right, so yeah, I got plates, everything. Yeah, this is making plates. What should I do? Which else should I make? This can, maybe iron rods. Yeah, I kind of really need iron rods. How am I gonna make biomass? Like, I can make a machine that makes biomass. I'm gonna make some plates. It's making these now. We got a ton. Let me go all the way over here. Okay, good thing they stack a lot, because this would be full of bullshit right now. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I don't need this much wire. Oh, actually, yeah, I do. I need 500. Take. Gonna whack this button so hard. All right, I need it for my milestone. So, yes, I do need this much copper. I do need it. I really need it, actually, yeah. I go to the milestone. 500 of this. And I need 200 rods. And I have rods making right now. Rods are being produced right now. As you can see, rods. You got rods. In some time, there'll be a lot of rods. Like, a lot of rods. We're gonna do more rods. Yeah. I can make a shit ton of rods. I'm gonna make 200 rods? I don't know, maybe. Maybe I'll just hold this button and just keep making rods. I can make like hundreds of rods. And I got 100 rods right there. That's 100 rods. God, it's getting hot. Oh no. Oh no, is it gonna explode? If it explodes, I'm gonna be like, oh my gosh. Or does it make me take damage or something? Or does it just keep getting hotter and hotter and hotter and hotter and hotter? Or does it start melting? Ooh, that'd be something if it melts, starts melting. I can make so much screws. Look how much screws I can make. Oh, it's getting real hot. Real hot. Really hot. One, two, one, bam. That's enough. Oh, jeez. Will it refresh? Yeah, I'll just reset it. Huh, look. 200. 200 of those? No problemo. Wait, do I have enough rods in it? Let me see. Yes, I do have enough rods. Now I can make it start making plates, because it makes plates faster. Plates, please. Pretty please. I need plates, not rods anymore. Oh, okay. I'll bail on the plates thing. I'll just keep making rods, because I don't really have that much rods. Rods. It's gonna make rods right now. Because did I select rods? Yep, it's making rods. Okay. Okay, I think we're done. We got 200 in here. Boom. Oh, I need 500 of those. Okay. Yeah, I don't even remember what milestone this is. Because I'm doing it quickly. Very quickly. Boom. I need to collect it faster like this. Ha. Like on this end here, there's a mother load of it.
I want to collect it, please. Collect. There, I got tons of wires. Then here comes the more wires. Once it gets over here, I can start collecting. Boom, boom. It's making a shit ton. Boom, boom. Wait, does it give me 10 wire every single one? I got 165 wire. I need 500 wire. Whack. Okay, 462. Ooh, that's a hard one. Crap. Just, gimme. I said, gimme. All right. Let's go see in here, because there's, been put some in here. 35. Yep, that's enough for my milestone. Yeah, I have 462. So this should be enough. Hopefully it is. If it gives me 499, I'm going to be pissed. 500. Oh! Watch! Oh my god. Logistics.
Milestone reached. Conveyor belts can now merge and split to increase the complexity and efficiency of your factory. The productivity display will help you measure and improve the productivity of individual buildings to aid with optimization.
Okay. Zoom! Just lost tons of shit that I got. Crap. Alright, let me go active milestone. 2-0. I got this one, conveyor splitter, conveyor merger. Okay, let me see. Production, power, logistics. Conveyor splitter. I need a splitter. Alright, this one makes screws. And it needs iron rods to make screws. And I also need this. So, I stop that. I put a conveyor splitter. Right here. 3. Oh shit. Alright, let me get another splitter. We get one. There we go. This is gonna be invalid. Conveyor belt is an invalid shape. Yeah. How should I put this conveyor splitter? Maybe I put it here? No, that's not gonna work. Is it? I'm gonna be surprised if it works. Yeah, invalid shape, sorry. Okay, conveyor splitter. This conveyor splitter. I wanna put right here. Maybe like this, this. Wait, it's back. It's back. There you are. Hey, what's up? How you doing? You're back. You took all my shit that I had. But it was for a milestone, so I guess it's fine.
Milestone exchange concluded. Fix-it freighter re-entry complete.
Concrete. I need concrete. Let me get some concrete. Okay, let me get some concrete. God, mother of Jesus. So much bullshit. Okay, look at that. I got other's clearance. Are you seriously joking? Look how much crap it's making. Are you literally serious? Are you literally serious? Okay, I know what I can do now. Alright, delete this, get this out of here, and get this out of here. Why not? We're gonna get a conveyor splitter. And put it there instead. Man, are you joking? Oh, crap. Then I can't put this... Because I don't want to reconfigure all this crap. I don't want to reconfigure it. I want to leave it as is. Why can I reconfigure one of these? It's not like it's doing anything. And it doesn't have any crap in it. No. I need a... Go here and go to storage container. That looks like it should be good. Are you joking? In others' clearance. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, sorry. Alright. I don't know. Okay, let me try this again. And that should be good, right? I think so. Okay. 3. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, like that. Get it now. All right. Okay, now I go to logistics, conveyor splitter. We need this one that goes in and another one that goes in. Okay. Right. Oh, wait. No. Dismantle it. Put it here. Like that. No. This is hard. Maybe I could just straight up put it here, but in like a very correct shape. It needs to be enough room. Boom. Okay. Let's see if that works. Yes, that works. On one side, but not the other. Great. Nope, it doesn't work. All that crap, get out of here. Alright. It's so hard to do this. Wait a second. I just do that. Like that. That looks fine, yeah. Should be good. No. Are you joking me? It's not that hard. 3. Yes! Okay, please work. no! What? Okay. That. No. Come on, that's a valid shape. No. What a flip. That is a valid shape. It's fine. Oh my god. This has nowhere to put the crap. Stand by. This is all gonna stop. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. This is taking so long. You're probably gonna skip through this part anyway, so go ahead. If you want to, then it's fine, I guess. There. Over now. That better work. That looks like it's... It's fine! Oh my freaking god! It's fine shape! I wish they would let you put it any shape you want! God! And it doesn't work! This works! Okay? Okay. Just... I'm gonna put it over here, okay? I'll just put it over here. You know what? I don't even try to do it over here. Don't even try. Wait. No. Dismantle this. Dismantle that. Alright, go here. Yeah, that works. Hopefully. God, thank Lord for that to work. Thank you, Lord. That works. If that didn't work, I'd be like, are you joking me? I give up. I want to give up on this. I seriously want to give up on this. Boom. Okay. This better work. Please work. Okay. What the fuck? Get away. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm going to take this storage thinger right here, put it like this, like that. Boom. That, it should hopefully work now. Dun 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 dun. Freaking work already. Better work, or I'm going to be like, fuck. All right, there. That should be good. It's clipping in with that, but who gives a crap? Oh, yes. This better work. This better work. Please, God. Yes. Now, all I need to do now is make that work. Yes! It works! It works! It makes... It's making screws and shit. Let me turn this... Turn standby off for that. Ah! Finally! This video is gonna be like 20 hours long. Now I have both of these. I have them going through there and there. Okay, it splits them so I can make screws and that crap. Oh my God. My God, Jesus Christ. So the next one I want, biofuel. I don't really need, I don't know. This. Personal storage box. 5+ slots. 0+ slots. 5+ slots. What about 5? This one? Yeah, that's not a pain in my ass. Hopefully not a pain in my ass. Yeah, that doesn't look like it's a pain in my ass. Okay, shit. Okay. If I change that, then it'll make everything fall apart. Okay. Let me go over here. There should be 250 craps in here. Yeah. Yep, there's 500 in there. God. 500. If I had that on the other milestone, I'd be like, yay. I have a gooder machines. I have gooder machines. I used the splitter. I know how to use the splitter. Whack. Then we got 100 rods. I have 53 of those, but I need a 100 actually. Flow gooder. I need 53 more. I can make 28 though. And who gives a shit? I need more plates though. I need like a lot more plates. Oh my freaking God. It's almost done, so I just need a couple more plates. There's so much of this bullcrap. There's so much bullcrap here. I'm gonna wait until it gets here. Wait, waiting. Yes! Loot! And then I go wait again. No, done! Sang the song of bullcrap! Neener, bullcrap! Hey, you interrupted my bullcrap song! Yeah, I think that's enough, right? Hopefully. 19, okay. I need a lot of plates. Okay, let's see this thing. Would this thing take plates as something? Oh, no. No, keep it as screws. What would cost plates to make? Plates. Maybe I just put this on standby. You know what? I'm just gonna put this on standby and go over here and make this make plates. I'll take the iron rods off now. The ones that come through here, I'll take off, but yeah. Okay, fine. I'll make it make screws. Oh wait, it's there. Now, there you go. Oh crap. Any ones that come on here are gonna be like, well, this is the end of your journey. No, I don't want plates on here. Can we make like something? Okay. All right. Soon there's gonna be things that cost 2 thingers to make. Oh wait, 81. Okay, I have enough plates. Whack. Press. Nah.
Milestone reached. Additional storage options have been provided. R&D inflated your pocket dimension and developed a personal storage box accessible in the build menu.
Yes. Organization. Personal storage box. Oh, shitties. Got my personal storage box. Yeah. Alright, let me make some personal storage boxes. I need to make some. Gonna make a couple. Okay. Jeez. This over here is my storage area, so I'm gonna put like one here. Another one here. Another one here. And since I have so much shit, just one more. There we go. You got a couple storage boxes. Yeah. Okay, what's the next milestone? What else should I choose? All right, okay. Which one should I choose? You got Unity, Utility with Biofuel. You got this. I'm not choosing this because I don't want it. But to go to tier 2, I think I need this. Wait, part assembly. Assembler, 2 things into 1. Oh, I definitely need that. Yeah, milestone. Oh, 500. Oh my god. 100 cable wire. Oh, sandy shitties. Chainsaw, sled hands, bio. Fuels, biofuel, 5 plus slots, jumping pads, and walkways. I don't need walkways. Or I could get overclocking. Overclocking buildings. Yeah, I think I'm going with utility. Yeah, I'm going with utility. I need plate, and I need wire. I need a lot of wire. God. Please tell me we've made tons of wire. Yeah, we've made so much freaking wire. I haven't checked on the fuel level of any of the thingers. Take? Yep, we're good. Okay, we're good already. My God, we're done with the first one, the hardest one. Oh, shit! Okay, there's a lot of plates here. They're just sitting there like, eh, what should I do with my life? Maybe I should go kill myself. I don't even know. So, I can make 2 reinforced plates. I need just regular old plates. Please. I got 500 of those. I need iron rods. I'll make some iron rods. Iron rods are easier. I'm making rods. No, I need to make rods right now, okay? Let me just straight up make rods. I need rods and plates, okay. I'll get the plates first because I know there's a ton of plates. All right, I need... Ooh, nice. 100 plates. That for the 50. Now I'm going to make some rods now. Whack. Then I make rods. First, I'm gonna get rid of this. Then, I'm gonna make this go. Wait for it to have rods. And now it has rods. I'm gonna do that. Oh, are you joking me? Are you doing that? And then, that's a glitch where I get stuck. Don't want that to happen. Yeah, there we go. There. Ah, yes. Everything's running. I need to check the biofuel. Well, it's not biofuel yet, but yeah. I'll get biofuel in a second. 150. That's pretty good. 129. Not very good. 200. There you go. There you go. That's better. All right. Let me check the this one over here that I haven't checked in a long time. Wait, I just checked it. Okay. 74. I can up that by a lot. These are probably almost empty. Let me check. Yep, they're almost empty. I'm gonna put 200 in there. And this one, 200 in there. There you go. Alright, yeah. Got those. Everything's full. Pretty much. Yeah, everything is pretty much full. Oh my god. What the heck? Okay. Now it's finally producing. Oh god. Well, how much? How much screws are in here? Holy crap. Okay. I underestimated the screw storage thing. Whack. And whack. There. There you go. It's going. Everything's good. Yeah. There's that giant guy, duder. I don't... Nah. Yeah. There. There's so much bullcrap here doing crap. Yeah, I'm getting so much shit by the second. Every second I get shit. Okay. Okay, I need a lot more rods. A lot more rods. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Oh, wait, I already have 100 rods. Okay. I think I'm good, yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty good. Boop. Ready for launch. Yes, utility. Reached.
You have unlocked several structures aimed to provide the first needed to build basic factory infrastructure. Additionally, the biofuel blueprint will ensure improved fuel consumption of biomass burners.
Biofuel.
Additionally, you can now build the space elevator, which is integral to your contribution to Project Assembly.
Oh, yes, biofuel. Okay, I finally have biofuel. I'm going to... Which one has the most? This one does... I'm going to switch all of these out. The one that has the most is the one that has the concrete. Okay, that's the one that has 200. I just put 200 in it. All of them have 200, basically. So I need to go hurry before it uses its all of its bullshit. There. Now, you're going on standby. You're going on standby. I'm going to take your shit. Take your shit. Now everything is stopped because of that. But I don't give a crap. Okay? So, now I'm going to make 286 biofuel. It's going to be double because I already had some. So, yeah. Now, let's go. Let's make biofuel. Let's make some biofuel. I need tons of biofuel. Oh, it's making more, even more. Joking. How much biofuel we can make? 20 more. 86. Okay, 286. That's what it said. And it was correct. Got 200 in here. Start. 86. It's consuming 12. This one's consuming 12. Okay. There. Get all the shit running. We're up. And running. I'm gonna go on a hunt for more biomass to get more biofuel. Yeah. More shit. I'm just gonna continuously press the E button. Quack, 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 quack. There's tons of shit. I think I need to go to that forest place that I went to. I collected so much shit from that. I think that's over there. Like, there's tons of bullshit over here. Oh, is there... I think those are pale berries over here. I think I see... Yeah, those are pale berries right there. Some pale berries. Yeah, gimme. Nuts! In the middle of some thinger. I doubt anything's gonna go wrong. And nothing did go wrong. Nothing went wrong. Gonna get so much freaking shit. How much leaves do I have right now? I have 299 leaves. Getting so much shit, I need it all. The wood one is way better, but it's wood is a little harder to find that I can pick up a bolt wood. These things give me wood, but not that much. So I just collect leaves. See, leaves, tons of shitting leaves. This one I already collected. That they grow everywhere. Yeah. Whack, whack, whack. Just take all the plants out of the ground. Just all the plants for my fuel. Like, yeah, I don't give a shit about life. I'm gonna take all the living plants here and rip them out of the ground and use them as fuel for my machines that will crush them up into little bits with their shredders. Yeah. I should already have something to mush stuff because there's like this. I'll show you when we get back to the place. We have 552 leaves. Okay, we have 500 and 300 and something. How much wood do we have? We have 48 wood. Yeah. Okay, this is why I don't use wood for my crap, because I don't get it much. I got I recorded that on camera. In the last episode of this, I found like this awesome forest that had some fire duders in it. Some fire duders that were shooting my ass with flames. So I just said, no, I'm not gonna get my ass shooted with flames. Wow, it uses it less quickly. What should I scan? Alien carapace? I don't have one right now. Flower petals? I have flower petals. Begin. Fix it. Incorporated. Fix it, Incorporated! There's tons of crap being created. Look at all the shit it's going. I'm making rods and screws and copper wires. God. Making so much bull crap. 99, 500, and then wham. I just hit 500 wire. And I know the next milestone is probably going to ask me for 500 wire. And I have it. I have it right there. What's the next milestone? Wait, I need to check what I get. I got biofuel. I think that's it. Well, I didn't get just biofuel. I get walls and shit. I need this. This is all what I need. I need this. All I need is 50 iron plates. 36, okay. That's not enough, but it'll do. It'll get us going there. I should be able to make enough. 8 iron plates. Are you joking? You know what? I have a lot more iron plates in here. Over here. In this. Oh, I only have... Oh, I have 50 now. Ha. I only needed 7 more, and I get 50. Wham. And then whack the button! Overclock production. I need one of these duders, right? Where are they? Damn it! Where is it? Oh, I have 500 leaves there. Nice. Oh wait. I know where my slugs are. I have 2 slugs. They're in here. This giant thinger. My 2 power slugs. I'm gonna make 1, 2. There I have 2. Alright, what do I need to improve? Like this thing goes very slow, so maybe I should improve this? The clock speed of this? Should I? And things like that. I don't know. Okay. Cuts, guys. Yeah. I'm doing more cuts in my recording. Please tell me. Oh, shitties. Now I'm lagging. Great. Hopefully it didn't crash. Please don't crash. Thank Lord for not crashing. Yep, I'm recording. Okay. Oh, shitties. Come on. Please don't lag. Come on. Okay. Okay, stop lagging. Why does this game lag so much? God. Freaking hell. Okay. So. I don't know what I should, like, power. The smelter. Yeah. Well, I don't really need to power the smelter because then it'd go nuts. Like totally nuts. I don't think I need to power anything. Like, better. The copper is already good enough. I can make this do more power. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Okay, I don't know. You know what? I'm gonna power this constructor. I don't even need a smelter. It can make power shards now? Power shards. Okay. Don't think I can. I'll put one in and whack. It's overclocked. Come on, I wanna see. Is it making it faster? Stand by and then start. It doesn't look like it's doing much more. Maybe if I put another one in, will it be better? It's definitely fast. Okay, it's making more, but I don't really need concrete that much. So I'm not gonna overclock that. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to overclock. You know what? I'm overclocking this. Wait, when I overclock these don't make much more. Yeah, I need to overclock this one because it doesn't make much. So I'm going to overclock it. It goes a little bit faster. Not by much. Let me see. The new distance is that much distance. Okay. Yeah, it makes a lot faster. Yeah, I can notice that. Okay, this is probably full. Is it? No, it's not. Because of its stacking ratio. There is so much freaking copper. Oh my gosh. This is how much copper you need. This whole conveyor belt is covered in copper. Covered in copper. Just straight up copper. It's covered in copper, okay? Okay, so, oh my gosh, so much copper. Oh my god. There's a crafting table here. There's its own thing here. Oh my god. Good thing there's a crafting table here. You know what? I'm gonna overclock this. Overclock. No, I need to overclock it. I'm gonna overclock it. Boom. Overclock. Okay. That means I need biofuel. Let me make biomass. First, I'm gonna make the wood biomass. Okay, because I can make so much freaking biomass. So much biomass. You have no idea how much biomass I can make. So much biomass. So much biomass. I'm making so much biomass. To make tons of biofuel. That should be enough of that. Now I'm gonna make biofuel. Alright. It's like Minecraft, but without blocks. Well, it has blocks in it, but they're not like ultra squared and pixelated. This is like Minecraft. Just crafting some crap, yeah. I'm crafting some shit, okay? Whack. There, now we're doing gooder stuff. It's grinding up that. There's so much shit, that's why it keeps stopping. Because there's so much shit on it. It never moves. Look, it goes from here all the way over there. Because it has so much crap on it. Oh my god, it has so much on it. I can't believe how much crap is on it. Da 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 da. Need some biofuel. Make some biofuel. Yeah. Na 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 na. Na. Nah, no, no, nah, nah. Nah, 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 nah. Let me make some more of this biomass. Some more biomass. Yeah, I have so much biomass. So much biomass. I'm gonna make 166 biofuel. Yeah, biofuel is not the most easy to get. Because, like, it takes a while. I need to do another milestone, okay, before I run out of crap. So, let me go back. Let me ride the conveyor belt. No, I want it to ride the conveyor belt. Not jump right next to the conveyor belt. Ride the conveyor belt. See, look at that. Ah! Fuck! Flip! Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Alright, we're home. Tons of iron. This thing needs to be powered up, but I don't have another power slug. This thing needs to be powered up. Like, this is not moving. This is not moving. This is slow as dirt. This is slow as dirt right here. because it has so much stuff in it. Okay? Every now and then you need to empty it to make more crap come in. Okay? Like, it gets slower every day. It's slower and slower. So much stuff is needed to be processed. You can't do crap. So much stuff is needed to be processed. So it can't do anything. Okay. Let me add biofuel to these two guys. Where are the two thingers? They're over here in this maze. Okay, there's 120 biofuel. No, not that there. I'll put... This is consuming 4. This is consuming 4. Okay. So I'll just do this. And that. And this one. That. There we go. Pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, what do I need now? I did all that. I don't know if I need anything else. I think that might be it. I can make 132 biofuel. Oh my gosh. I can make so much biofuel. I think I'm gonna go explore now. Yeah, I'm gonna go explore. The biomes. Let's explore the biomes. Wait a second. Is that a crash? Did someone crash there? Give me the nuts? No, that's rock. I thought a rock was a crash site. Ooh, pale berries. Nice. Yeah, nice. Whoa. More pale berries. More pale berries. Oh my goodness. More pale berries. And more pale berries. More pale berries. I'm getting so much pale berries that I can eat. I'm gonna eat some right now. Pale berries, where are they? I've got 18 pale berries. I don't really need to eat a lookout tower. A lookout tower. Ooh! Now that sounds nice. Yeah, I'm gonna go back home and put it like, I'm gonna put it right there. That's where I'm gonna put it. I'm gonna put it right there. Oh yes, this is working very good. This is going very well. There's another power slug up there. I need it. Can only search for copper ore and crap. Okay. Lookout tower. Bam. You got a lookout tower right here. Let me climb up this ladder. Boom. Lookout tower. Look how high we are. Look, you can see all the automation in that, and look how huge that conveyor belt. That's all copper right there. That's all just straight up ton copper ore going into that machine, coming out of that machine as copper ingots, going to that machine and coming out as wire. Okay, and this is making concrete out of limestone. So yeah. Oh crap, I don't want to fall. Let me climb down. There we go. Now we can go explore. Whoa, look at that thing up there. That's so cool. This place is so amazing. Can't wait to go check some more crap out. Pick up some more leaves. We could find some braxite or something. I don't know how to pronounce it. But we can find more braxite because I don't really have that much Braxite, and I don't know what Braxite is used for, but I can make a system, gathering system of it. Like, ooh, another power slug. Yay, green power slug. I can get it, I want it. Give me it. Oh my gosh. What's that noise? I heard something. Is this... No, that's... This is iron. Pure iron ore. I don't really need that. Ooh, I'm gonna get this guy. Whack! Hey, get back here! That guy is so fast. Oh my gosh. This is flailing away like... No, don't zap me with your giant thinger. With your giant limited edition whacker. Don't zap me. Don't whack me with your giant limited edition whacker. He's like, hey, Duder, how are you doing? Yay, thanks for your crap that you have. Thank you so much. Oh, crap. Another one. Another Duder. Hey, get back here, Duder. You're dumb, Duder. You're dumb. Oh my god, you're glitching. Ow! Oh my god, oh my god. Die. Oh my god. You should eat... You should... You don't... You should eat... Not eat meat. Because your teeth are not, they're not sharp or anything. Oh. End of story. How do I get up there? Oh my gosh. There's something up there. I don't know how to get up there though. This is so awesome. Oh my gosh. It's a jump. All right, let's see. Here we go. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my gosh, I made it. I made that, and there's tons of wood. There's wood and stuff. Oh my god, there's weird music. Well, that means something good is near. Let me climb this. Climb, climb, climb. Pick up S'mores Loop. What is that? Whoa. The S'mores Loop. I want to know what that is. It was on this rock here. No, 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 no. Oh my, ouch. Let me take all this. I'll take all that wood, please. Take all the wood I can. I want all the wood. I need it all. That is awesome. I love the cool music that is here. Thank you for the wood. And for whatever that thing here is. Nothing else? Ooh, yes. I made it safely. I just went to the end of the world and then... Wham, I found a giant thinger, and I was like, ooh, what's that? And I found some kind of crystal. Let me see what it is. It's a strange alien thing with a mind-bending. And somehow familiar shape. Work in progress. Analyzing will not give you anything. It's a work in progress. It's a work in progress. Okay, since this is a early access, I guess that's a work in progress. And I found it! I found the thinger! Oh, has anyone else found that? I found like two or three orbs. Those orb thingers. I don't know. Whoa, I just punched! I can punch? I didn't know I could punch. I can whack things! I can whack things. I know I can whack things, but... I didn't know I could punch things. whack, whack. See, he's supposed to eat grass and stuff and, like, not meat. He's not supposed to eat meat. But he tried to kill me, and, yeah, so that means he eats meat. But his teeth aren't sharp at all. They're flat. They can crunch you and mush you, but they can't. But, yeah, those look like plant-eating teeth. It's plant-eating teeth. This world is awesome. Yeah, so if you go to the end of the world, you'll find some kind of thing. It's a work in progress. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Ow. Ah! Oh, my God. Ow. 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 Ow, ow, ow. Okay, run for your damn life. Ow! 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 No! I'm gonna freaking die! Oh my God! Oh my freaking God! No! I'm dead! No! I lost all my stuff! I don't have anything anymore! No, I need to find my crap, okay? Now I'm gonna go find my crap. I had the crystal too! Okay. Before I go, I need a weapon. I need a freaking weapon. I see where I died. Okay, you can show me, so I'm not in a rush. Everything's fine, okay? I can go get my stuff back, okay? I need a Xenozapper. I need 10 iron rods, 2 reinforced iron plates, 15 cable, and 50 wire. Okay. First, I'll get the reinforced plates. I need reinforced plates. I need reinforced plates. Two reinforced plates, I think. Oh, crap. Ooh, thanks. Yeah. Got some crap. Let me go to the wire section. The wire section. Let's see. Okay. Got tons of crap. I smell shrimp. In real life, I smell shrimp. I smell shrimp. I don't know why, but... kind of smell shrimp. I don't know. So then I need some iron plates. Need screws for that. Now I need some screws. I need 2 iron plates. 2 iron plates. There. I have the wire. I need cable. There. Cable. Oh, wait. I need 35 cable. Okay. 35 cable. 35 cable. Okay. There. I got 38 cable. A Xenozapper. Oh, I need 15. Okay. Now I have a Xenozapper. Now I can whack their asses, okay? Hopefully they're not still there, but just in case they are there, I have a Xenozapper. But on the way, I need to collect food because I don't have that much health. Yeah. Plus my inventory. I need to drop this crap because... well, I want the crap, but... oh my God, I just wasted some time. You know what? Let me go personal box. Crap, I can't make a personal box. Please, come on. I need to make a craft bench. I can't even make a craft bench. Are you joking? So I'll just go back and make plates. A lotto plates. This time, this time not just two plates or three. This video is going to be probably 3 hours long, so yeah, sorry. 3 hour long video here, warning. Iron plates. I can make two iron plates. Are you joking? Are you literally serious? Let me go here and get the 99 of that. Out of there. Oh, wait. I need... You know what? Just come here. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, come in here and do this. There. Now... Iron plates. I just make some plates for no apparent reason. And then I put all my shit in here. Whack. I put all the crap in there so I don't lose any of it. I'm only gonna lose another Xenozapper. Whack. See, I might have my whacker. My limited edition Xenozapper whacker. But this is the old. This is not a gooder Xenozapper whacker. That one over there is the limited edition Xenozapper Ultra whacker. This is just a Xenozapper. Okay, this is not the ultimate limited edition whacker. Even though it feels like it, it's just giving you a taste, okay? Are you serious? Are you literally joking me? Another Mercer Spear! I have four now! Four! I don't even know if Jacksepticeye has found one yet. And I have a crystal that is at the end, at the edge of the world. Holy shit. Grab all. Holy freaking shit. Okay? Let me get my old Xenozapper. It's better. This Xenozapper can get out of here. There, bye. Wham, I got my Ultra Zero Xenozapper. You know what? You know what? I'm gonna pick up you because, you know why? Because I can always have an extra Xenozapper. I can, but this one's my trusty Xenozapper that can whack your head. See, over there, as you can see, there's the giant tower. But, oh, coal. Coal, aw. I want pure coal, okay? I don't find coal much, okay? I need a coal deposit. Whack, get out of here. A smaller whip. Anything that has whip is a work in progress. That's what it's like. Whack your ass super hard. Jingle bells. Whack your head. Going to puncture someone's head. Okay, 1 hour later. Yeah, guys, sing a song for me, okay? Just sing a song for me. Well, that, okay? You don't need to sing a song for me anymore. I'm good. I'm good, okay? You can still sing a song for me, though. Sing a song, okay? Are you singing a song? If you are, then your song is crap. Okay? Stop singing shit song. Okay, stop singing the shit song. You're singing crapping shitties crap. Okay, sing a gooder song. No. Scroll down to, you know what the song I want? I want, what song? You know what, never mind, I don't want a song I'm on at all. See, look, three of those pieces of crap. And all the rare shit is gonna go in this box. The rare shit. Okay, and plus my extra Xenozapper and that. All the other crap can go in here. Yeah, you know what? You don't. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Give me this. No, not that. That. And the coal. Let me see. Braxite ore. Braxite. Iron, copper, that, braxite, and that coal. I have more coal in, here. I need to find a coal deposit, though. Because in the future, I'm gonna have coal. Alien organs. and more of those. Okay. I'm gonna put it in this one because this is the rare chest. The chest of rareness. There, we got rare shit in there. So I guess Braxite has a full use because the orbs and crap are work in progress. So let's see the next milestone. We got this milestone. Are you joking? I don't want the dude to do that milestone. Wait, I can build a space elevator? Special space elevator. Holy God. Yeah, I'm gonna try and build it. Let me see. Do I have enough? I know I'm missing everything. Okay, I let me go get concrete, please. I have a shit ton of load of concrete. I have so much concrete. This is how much concrete I have. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 500 concrete. Got 500 concrete. Space elevator. I can't even put it anywhere. Where do I put it? There's like... Oh my freaking God. I knew this thing was ginormous, but not this big. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. There's the terminal. I need 250 iron plates, 400 iron rods, and 1,500 wire. Yeah, they're guessing that you have a shit ton of load of iron, of wires. Okay, they're guessing that. All they're doing is guessing, okay? But I do have a shit ton of load of wire. 500, 1,500. There you go. 1,500. You're done. And they're like, yeah, I got it. I did it. See, look, I did it. Look, see, you have your ginormous elevator thinger right here. I'm gonna place it like that. That right there. That. Okay, what is it missing? It's missing 250 iron plates. Okay. Hopefully I have that. I doubt it though. I have screws, that's what I have. I have freaking screws. Yep. Iron rods I need though. I don't know how much, but yeah, how much do I need? 400, okay. Yeah, I have 400. No, I don't have 400. Crap. I just need to make 100 more. Crap. Stop lagging. This game lags because of the automation. I need, let me go here and take this. There you go. Now I can make 100 more iron rods. 100 iron rods. Well, I don't really need to make 100 iron rods because I had that. And then... There. Done. 400. Now all I need is plates. First, I'm going to want to put this on standby. Then take this and make iron plates. Okay. Give me those. You know what? Turn standby off. I'm gonna let it still produce until it's done. Now I can't make any more. This is gonna fill up. So then I'll soon have how much I need. I go special I need 250 plates. God, help me. 250 plates. Okay. 250 plates. Well, that is something. Something ginormous. Yeah. I'm gonna make some more plates. I can make 36. 250, though. God. I need 250. Jesus. Holy freaking hell. For the space elevator, I can pretty much afford most of these because of my crap. Look, watch. Look. No. I don't want that milestone. I have crap here. But I got this shit. Update copper. Got a Xenozapper being able to make that. I've died only one time, yeah. I've only died once in this game. I need 250, so yeah. I'm gonna start crafting. I need some more iron ore. Iron ore? Iron ore? Iron plates? Well, no, I need iron plates. Just straight up iron plates. Yeah. Okay, let me start making some crap now. Okay, this video is gonna be very long, guys, and it's gonna take a long time to export. A very long time to export. A very long time. I make such long videos. God. Why? I need 200 plates. 200 plates. Goodness. You know what, just to make it go faster, the iron plate machine, let me go get that. Oh, wait a second, let me get this over here. Boom, down here. Power shard, another power shard. What? Look at that. You know what? I don't even know why I powered that. You know what? I really don't even remember why I overpowered that thing. Maybe to make it more efficient or something, but then it'd use more. And it's not really active that much, so yeah, it's barely active. So, yeah, I doubt it has used a lot of fuel. Since it's overpowered, it's gonna use more fuel than anticipated, but that's fine, I guess. But that's actually not fine. See, on neutral, see, let me take this out. I want this power shard. I need 100. Give me it in my inventory. Thank you. Okay, I'm up here and now I can go. You know what? I need to eat some crap. Oh crap, I don't have food. Shitties. Let's go. Yeah, I think this makes you quicker because you can... Since it pushes you, you can jump higher. The This thing is full of copper, so I'm gonna empty it. There. It's making a lot of plates. Let me see how much. I got 50 plates. I got 100. I need 200. Oh my god, I didn't realize how much 200 is. 250 plates. And plates. Plates. Are you serious? Are you freaking serious? And plates. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna overpower it to 250. Look at that. Watch. It's making them way faster now. Oh, look at this. It looks a lot faster. It's three at a time, too. So, yeah. It's working a lot faster now. Part assembly. Yeah, this hasn't launched in a while. Yeah. I don't even know why they put me on this planet to do all this shit. Maybe it's to make them dollars. Maybe that's why, yeah. I think it's to make the people of Fix-It bucks. They can get so much bucks. Yeah. Get so much bucks from that. Got this going in there. Got tons. So, now. I'm gonna go over here and make more plates. Let me just make more plates. I need 250. Okay, 200. And then 50 more. Because 50, I don't think it's gonna be that hard. Hey, I'm already at 175, so yeah, I think we're gonna get pretty good here. Have I been quiet half the time? This video is gonna be so long, it's gonna be probably 3 hours long. Yeah, 3 hours long, I don't know about that. There. Now I'm gonna make some plates. Come on, make more plates. Yeah. Even more plates. Ooh, I got 100. I got 200 plates. I need 50 more. Are you joking me? While I was making that, it's probably... Hopefully it is at 50, because... 19. 28. I need 50! Are you seriously joking me? I'm gonna do it myself. I'll do it myself. I'll do it myself. I need, I think, like 30 more, okay? God. What am I doing anymore? 27, that should be enough. Come on, can we get to 50? Please. 50! Yes! Oh, yes, I'm done. But all the shit here. You know how much shit there is? Let me take this out and this out. It doesn't need that much power. Let me make it make rods. Get out of here. When it starts making rods. There we go. Now it has started making rods. There. Now we have it and we're making rods. And now let me turn standby on this thing. Now it's gonna make more screws. Even though We already have a mother load of screws. We have so much screws, in fact, that we don't need more. But we're getting more. Mm-hmm. And if I put a power shard in that thing, that's gonna go crazy nuts. And you're gonna be like, so much crap. Oh, I think it ran out of power. Yeah, it ran out of biofuel. It ran out of biofuel. Because it didn't have that much biofuel in it. Let me see. I need more leaves. I just have leaves lying around everywhere. Before I do that, I'm going to get this. Come on. Change to green. Yes. I don't want it clipping with blocks or anything. Oh God. That was very scary. Oh yes. Look at this. I just used all my materials. Look, all my materials in my inventory are gone. Oh my God, I wanna see this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. The space elevator. Holy crap. Oh my God. It's getting ready to get it. Oh my God. Oh my freaking God. Then it connects. Oh my gosh. The space elevator. I can send shit. I need 50 rotors and 75 reinforced plates. Oh my gosh. Fixing space elevator. Hooray. A ginormous space elevator. It has crap in it. Configure the space elevator. Oh my God. Okay. Alright now guys. Alright now guys, it's time to end the video now. Don't forget to, before I end the video, this thing is under, it's run out of fuel. Are you joking? Everything has run out of fuel. Nope, fuse is down. This one's still good. Red, please, okay. Standby. And then whack it on? Are you joking? Let me disconnect it from something. It's only connected to like one thing. Are you literally serious? There. Wait, it's like old and rusty. What do I get from it? That's better. Okay, now. Are you joking? Arna, I'll configure this in the next video. Don't forget to shoot the like button with the rocket launcher and nuke the subscribe button. And I will see you later, guys. I'll see you later now. Bye.